right, let's loot, loot the place up. Well, hello there.
Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back. Even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Right to bear arms, nice.
This is my home, and I'll kill anyone who tries.
Felt, I guess. It's expensive. Need some med kits for sure.
That's for sure.
Thank you. You have a side quest for me? Oh no, you're a soldier. I want to go save that bear. He has diabetes. Aw, poor bear.
You'll have to earn trust. I don't just give it away.
What's that? Baseball card? Oh, it's a collectible.
When I shoot bighorn sheep, I get lots of money.
Sure glad you're here.
Well, thank you. I do need to fish some stuff for some more points. I said there's stuff hidden around the hideout. I wonder if there's more than one. Arcade! Oh, these are custom missions, that's all. I remember that's like the little thing that's the arcade mode. Oh, voicemail.
Just letting you know there's a shipment of judges heading your way. There's a pretty good batch, but keep an eye on number 5. She's fucking vicious. Near took off my hand even before we administered the serum. Once you train her, she's gonna be a judge to be feared.
Alright, let's see. Alright, let's go find this bear. He's over here somewhere. All right, let's go. Can I take this car? Watch it! Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die right here. Shit.
One last lunatic in this valley!
Got him!
It's gonna be okay!
Don't worry, I got you, girl. Get up. Good job.
My hero.
You're welcome, I know.
You gotta respect Eli. He took a bunch of drunken misfits and turned them into an oak.
All right, let's see.
Another day in Montana.
Remote explosive. Okay, let's go try to rescue this bear if we can. It looked like she was like cuddling with the wolf or something. I don't know.
You gotta move.
Interesting. Get the bear. Get the bear! Ah, come back. God, he hauls ass. Come on.
Move and watch my back.
Stop moving. Okay, got my arrow back, thank God. All right, loot him. Ah. What is that? Is that the sound of an elk? Let's see, bears. How many bears? I need one more bear for the three more perk points.
Cultist over there!
Why don't you scream a little louder?
Dear diary, today
that's either a land whale or an orc. Is that a radio tower? Let's go see if we can liberate that.
I'm moving, get cover.
You better hurry. I'm not waiting for you. Looks like we need the grapple hook, which we have. Perfect.
Heading this way.
All right.
You see him? I see him.
Climb, please. How the hell do you get over this fence? Where's the door? Let me try this. Yep. Got it. Grapple hook, please. There we go. Climbing. Alright, next one. So far, there's a couple points already that require the grapple hook. That was a good pick for the first one. Alright, now. Wait, there's nothing up here. Wait. Is this not a radio tower?
Stay sharp, Peggy's.
Oh my God, I just got so baited. It's not even funny. Oh. Oh my God. What a waste of my time. Hanger pains. Oh, there's a plane in here. For fuck's sakes, Rush, you broke the damn generator again. How the hell am I supposed to open the door and get the plane out now? I'm off to get Shep to come fix it. I swear to God, you let the sky up again, I'm going to fire your ass, Ben. Oh, you can buy cars? Okay, then.
I can do this all day.
On. You better do it all day. Russ, is something rotten up there on the roof? Saw one of them eagles perch on the nearby radio tower. I saw him in its claws the other day. Pretty sure it's glided over there and dropped that sucker. Now it's baking up there in the sun. You're going to have to find some way up there and clean it up. I think that's, we need the parachute, but we don't have it right now. Alright, so I want to save up for the second weapon perk, though. So I can have an assault rifle and this gun. But let's go fishing.
All
right, here we go. Nothing more American than fishing.
Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting it all to shit.
Come on. Come on. Okay, reeling in. Reel the fish by pressing right mouse button. Fight the fish, moving the opposite direction of the fish's movement. Line tension builds when reeling the fish in or fighting it. Line tension red will stop fighting or reeling, or that else the line will break.
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on,
I got you.
Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Game is eating it all this year.
Come on. Got him. Oh, he's a beaut. He's a beaut.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Whoops. Fish sell for a good price at a shop. Okay.
Damn beautiful country.
Got him!
Game was eating it all this year.
Come on. Come to daddy. Come on. Got him. Oh, she's a 13 pounder. Not bad.
Come on, little critter.
Go, baby. Shut up.
Damn beautiful country.
Come on. Oh, yeah. I need you, baby. Come in. Reeling you in. Come on.
That's a good sized fish.
I know. She's great, isn't she? 14.9. Oh, more fish over here.
Come on, baby.
Yep. Come on, baby. Come on, chat. Help me.
Where'd that come from?
No, chat. He wants to be caught. What is that sound? I hear an animal. I heard something growling behind me. Did you hear that? I could have sworn. Maybe a cougar? Like that porn star last night on the interview? I'm kidding. Let me see, what other perk points can we get? Paddlefish, trout. If I get another bear, another wolf, we can get some more perk points.
That was fun.
What was fun? Tell me, Olivia, what was fun? Got this, don't worry, girl. Warning. Hope County is not responsible for accidents, injuries, explosions of any sort. Alright, get in, Olivia. Shut up! Thank you, God! Okay, we need to get over to the bear place. Olivia, get ready! Get him up! Get him down! Got him! Olivia, it's gonna stop. Got him. All right, what's our loot here? Nothing.
I'm caught! Let's move!
How do I open the... Oh, there. Inside is... loot I can't pick up. Get in, Olivia, hurry! We gotta
all
go!
Right. Let's get going.
I see a fox! I see a fox! Rah! Now that's hunting. That is hunting. That's a melee kill, right?
Look at you.
What? That's hunting! We're hunting!
What you waiting for? Go!
Okay, Olivia, your yelling is like making me upset, and I don't appreciate it. So if you could stop, that'd be great. Thank you. We actually need to go back and to the left. Actually, what it? They drop some stuff. What is that?
Moving, watch my back.
Bliss oil. Take that. This guy. Bliss oil again. What was that sound?
All in their head!
It's fine. They're both dead. I got them.
Cover me. Gotta reload. I'm there.
Get them. Sorry, sir. Sorry. Thought you were one of them. My bad. Wait, I think I can afford that perk point now. Yes. Additional holster. Boom. Totally worth it. Now I can have an assault rifle and the bow. Thank God. That's going to make things so much better now. All right, let's get out of here, Olivia. I know, I needed that because it sucks that I have to choose between the bow or an assault rifle.
Are, boss.
A bow's great for stealth, but if you like break stealth, then it kind of sucks when you're having to fight people.
It's coming this way! Don't know what they
want. Just looking or will you shoot?
Oh my God, Healy.
Can't see a way out of this.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Holy crap, fire
Thank
hurts.
God. Thank you so much.
Wait a second. Really, Ubisoft? Really? She just has a long sleeve shirt. You have the short sleeve.
He's been looking for people like you.
Is this your sister?
Got a radio call in from Herc, but it was all garbled. Something about a cult? We should go check it out.
Well, thankfully they have long sleeve and short sleeve, so I can tell them apart.
I pray every day that this will end.
Well, thank you for the quest.
Got lucky again.
I gotta go save a bear. Come on, Olivia. They have to be sisters.
Let's get to it.
All right, we gotta go to the right now. But this road is closed. This could mean bad things. Do you have a quest for me? What's that?
I'm on
even move. Cover me.
Hi, boys. What's up?
There's reports of judges in the area. We can't let them get to Perkins. We need a research if we're gonna beat Jacob. Let's go make sure she's not in any trouble.
Okay. Chat, can someone tell me what she's doing right now? That looks really weird.
We're going there!
That looks really awkward. I don't know what's happening there, but that's weird looking. She's just sort of... Olivia! My God! You're freaking language, young lady. God damn.
Ready when you are, boss.
Holy crap. I apologize, chat. She has such rage, and like her mouth is just like... Back up, back up, back up. Back up. Okay, stealth.
I'm moving, give cover.
Now, Olivia, this is a stealth mission, so please stealth. Oh, I have some throwing knives. Okay, shh. Olivia, I'm gonna go ahead and scout the camp, see what we're up against.
I gotta move, cover me.
Okay. Olivia, I see, what's the military term for bad guy? Like, what do they say on the radio? Like, they usually have like a code name for a bad guy. What's their like code name for a bad guy? Tango? Okay. Really, Tango? All right. Well, I guess that worked. Tango. All right. Well. Over there. Third. Scouting.
Heading Someone. This way.
Thanks, Olivia. I love how even her whisper is a frickin' shout. Okay, we got three tangos in the base. Olivia moving around to the side to see if there's any more tangos to the far left of the base.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
Okay. I only see the four currently. Olivia, I'm really a tango on coming in on the left side. Getting ready to take out in just a second. Lining up my shot.
What's going on? Moving, watch my back.
Okay, got him down. First shot went wide because I'm a noob.
So this is how it happened.
Okay, we got two tangos coming up behind us in a
Hayden's gate is pure evil.
Oh, vehicle. You're big time.
I gotta move. Cover me.
There's a ton of judges in these woods. If Bo's not careful, he's gonna be caught. Actually, he's close by. Let's go make sure he's okay.
Chat, what's the military term for a vehicle? Like, if you're saying a vehicle, but I want to say it in military ease.
When you're a prepper. You think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults.
You say vehicle? God damn it. Okay, they're fighting that guy.
Run while you can, Atlanta!
is he doing? Jesus Christ, dude. You're killing my stealth mission here. God, I'm trying to stealth. He's all like, Rambo!
Now that's
I'm moving. Give cover.
Oh shit. I hear a bear.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
He's got to get his bearings. Tango down. Repeat. Tango down. Tango down, number two.
Heading this way.
We have one more tango in the middle of the base. Olivia.
Okay, wish me luck.
You work on that one. Get him down.
Jacob made us all nice and strong.
Good job, Olivia. She did it without yelling. Thank God. Olivia, I think all tangos are down.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
Chad, I'm trying to get a job on the next E3 event where I'm one of those fake gamers that are playing their Ubisoft game on their trailer.
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give them the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
I'm moving. Give cover.
That bear is... Who's a good bear? Come on. Who's a good bear? Who's a good bear? Get him, boys! Oh my God, this fucking music, though. Thank you, Olivia. Oh, my God, reload. Music is just golden. Specialists are guns for hire or fangs for hire available by completing their missions. They're more powerful and have abilities available to start. These specials can be upgraded with the perks menu to decrease their cooldown.
Damn! I heard you found Cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers.
Because,
you know, he's got the diabetes.
Aww. That's awesome. He's my pet bear. Oh my God. That's awesome. bare arms will exercise his right to attack. Will draw focus during combat. Cross to bear. Oh my god. Acquire loose and lock secondary squad slash single player mode. That is amazing. I love it. It's so stupid and so great at the same time. You gotta love it.
Remember, I'm just a call away.
He's my pet. He's gonna come with me.
Subscriber.
I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd bear him all anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Olivia? God, Olivia, you are not a very good driver. Cheeseburger. I love it. His name is Cheeseburger, too. It's so great. Come here, baby. Come. Aw, he's a good bear. Aw, you're a good bear. He's going to be happy and friendly to my pet until he gets old and can't hunt anymore, and then he'll kill me at the end of the movie. Like that one dumbass in, remember that movie where he lived among bears and he got killed at the end because he's stupid? Remember that movie? I think it was called Grizzly Man or something. Four new fishing spots revealed. Ooh. That's way down there, though. Oh, we're right next to another quest, aren't we?
Hey!
Boom, 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 boom. We can go liberate that place. Is that a sniper? It is a sniper. That actually be really good for the next place we're going to. Yeah, it was a real-life documentary. They turned it into a movie. They cut out the him dying part, though. Well, it's over the past 10 years, shooters have become mild RPGs. Every one of them has an upgrade system and leveling and collecting and gathering and crafting. Like, those used to be RPG exclusive stuff, but now they all have it too. Beautiful. Let's see what's inside this building over here. Could be some loot. Cold hard cash. Where are all these hillbillies getting all this cash? That's a lot of cash. What did Cheeseburger just do? Cheeseburger's doing Cheeseburger things. Ignore him. He's doing his thing. Med kit. Needed that. This will craft these. Cheeseburger's gonna do his cheeseburger thing. We're just gonna let him do his thing. Proximity explosive. Raise your hand in chat if you think that Cheeseburger can do whatever the fuck he wants, because he's total badass. You know what sucks, though, mildly, is how could I ever replace Cheeseburger? Look how awesome he looks. No other companion could possibly outdo this. He's so good.
You can sing.
Get in the car. Okay, I don't think you can. Never mind.
Preach till the morning light. The sun cannot tell wrong from right. James
gonna call driving? What is that? Whoops, something's up with that car. God bless America. Get him, Cheeseburger! Cheeseburger wrecked his ass. Oh my God. America. You need the wingsuit perk to participate in this activity. Aw. Fucking America. Gotcha. Oh shit. Fuck. Give me up, someone. Cheeseburger, please. You killed Cheeseburger. Oh my God. I mean, you can kill me. That's one thing. But killing Cheeseburger? I am so upset now. Oh, there's an enemy bear now. Replaced him. Okay, Cheeseburger. We have to go hunt one of your own now. Someone killed you. Get him, Cheeseburger! Bear battle! Bear battle! You didn't even hit him, Cheeseburger. What's wrong with you? Cheeseburger just, like, intimidates him. That's his thing. Loot full.
New subscriber.
Thank you for subbing. Agan, thank you very much. Grizzly bear skin, 3 perk points. All right, let's go ahead and grab the parachute, because that's a travel perk. And the human fish one. Thank you for subbing, Mech Check. Thank you. Carry more handgun and melee weapons. Oh, why not? Now that we have... No, we don't have the wingsuit. We just have the parachute. So I don't think we can do this. I want to see this again, though. Yes! It's glorious, though. Oh yeah, we go to do the plane. You're right, guys. I forgot about that.
New subscriber.
I just feel like worshiping America after seeing that.
I keep seeing
so Megan good.
Rounding people up and taking them away. God knows what they do.
There's this old guy.
Cougar! Cougar! Shit! I got you. Here you go. Watch it. Good job, Cheeseburger. Oh, more dudes. Where'd the cat's body go? The cat's body disappeared? Cheeseburger.
I can't find the dinner.
Shh. He's over there! Bear, run!
Chuba!
Nope! No! God damn it! Whoa, 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 where'd that shot come from? Where'd the shot come from? Shit! Oh my god. I didn't even see him. Thank you, Ghost from Texas, for subbing, and Agan for subbing, and Jura, and Ebsfire Doctor. Thank you, guys. There's a sniper somewhere. I didn't see him anywhere. No, hard mode's fucking hard. You just get wrecked really fast. I hope there's some, like, damage-resistant perk. I don't recommend hard mode. It's, like, insane. You're just like, oh, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Two shots, you're dead. You're dead. Alright, let's go on the road. Hard mode isn't like hard, it's just like, they should call it like tedious mode, almost. It's like tedious. Because you die so fast. Let's see if we can, and the med kits take forever to like inject to yourself. While driving.
New subscriber.
All right, come on. Loot. He just like... All right, get it. Back up. Get in, Cheeseburger. Oh no, he's got it. Thousands of troops everywhere. Alright, let's... I don't currently see anyone over there. There might not actually be anyone here. This might not be a base. We don't know why there's a Snickers emote. Apparently Twitch paid them. Looks like KFC too. I mean, reverse that. Snickers probably paid for some sort of advertisement. Okay. I wish I could ride Cheeseburger. That'd be awesome.
right now.
Hi there.
Oh, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me.
Now that's
quite help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Sure.
Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Man, I hope they get here soon because I can't feel my knees anymore.
Oh my god. That's like our image of people in the South. Hi there.
Hey man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot.
Oh.
So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
Okay. To be a member of the Cult of Herc, you have to fucking rock it all the time. Slam back 7 brews under 5 minutes. Jesus, be named Herc.
Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Okay, let's go, Herc.
Come on, man, get in. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, man. Getting that truck, dude, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, the cult's got it, man. It just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are 3 things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wilding out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuckity fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so gotta get that truck. But you don't got... Forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as you go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms. Stuff like that, man.
Oh, my
when
God.
When we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're going to be real impressed, dude. He's going to love me so much, and then my mom's going to have to try to love me more. She can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me.
Oh, my God.
And then
God.
He'll try to love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're going to be off the chain.
He doesn't shut up, does he? My God. Just
all
like...
All right, man, this is the place.
You hit Cheeseburger, you dick. Are you okay? Cheeseburger's fine. Are you okay? Aww. I know, he ran you over like a dick.
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take him from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all...
Oh God, how am I gonna take out the armored guys? Oh great, this is gonna be... There's so many of them. How they not see us? Cause you know, the game's a little generous with its distance. Oh, this is gonna be a doozy of a fight. Holy crap. Actually, he's got a rocket launcher though. Okay, let's see. I don't know if this is a true sniper rifle, though.
It's gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go wind you on their ass. I like to tell you the gist. When your car's right, I'm gonna let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Watch it. Oh my God! He's got a fucking rocket launcher! Jesus! Oh my God.
You really saved my buttocks back there.
New subscriber.
Not bad. Mazgirl, thank you for subbing. I need a rocket launcher. That's easy mode. God, that was great. Well, dude, it looks like the bodies in this game instantly disappear. Within a few seconds. They're like gone. All the bodies are just poof, God. At least the ones that died down there. Okay, looks like a couple are still alive. There's one body.
New subscriber.
Thank you for subbing, Dr. Jackal. Thank you very much. Let's see what's up here. Med kit,
new
I need those.
New subscriber.
Thank you, Fizzy Pond, for subbing too. Yeah, it's console memory. They gotta clear it fast. It's fine, though.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four.
What's step four, bro?
It's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Oh, I love ninjas. I'll take this gun for our base
fuck
assault.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
Yeah, exactly, stealth mode. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Oh wait, these use the same ammo, don't they? Should probably keep the... This is a sniper tool. We'll keep the bow for now. Woo! I mean, woo! Stealth mode. Oh, I didn't need that! No, I didn't want it! Ah.
This is the shit, man!
Okay, I gotta admit, this is the shit. This is the shit.
This is so much fun, man! I won't come back later and do a fuck night!
I think that... Would it, doing it naked improve the enjoyment? I think
feel
it would.
That breeze on my tank! Gerardi, bro!
Jamoner, bro! This game have preload on Steam?
Jacob's got your buddy, Pratt.
I don't know.
Dude, that sucks, man. I feel for you. I mean, he took some of my buddies, too. Not sure why he didn't take me. Like, I was right there, man. He took everyone else and left me. Whatever.
All right, so now we need to stealth in with the rocket launcher.
Like a giant novelty-sized toothbrush at home if you want it. I wanted the ring toss at the fair. I got some big funny glasses, too, he'd look cool in.
God, this guy. Climb in there. Nope.
Too much sun can mess with your focus.
Hallelujah.
That's not stealth!
You can still join us, mister! But first, we need our
hands! There's one now!
Everyone get ready, here it comes! Where's the agent?
The bear! Get him, bear! Got him! Got him!
Nice work, Migo.
Thank you, bro.
Step five. Let's move before more show up.
good plan. I saw something over here. What was that? Baseball cards. Hell yeah. Hold on. I'm looting stuff real fast, bro.
Come on, man. Get in.
Stop hitting the horn. Cheeseburger, get him! I got him. If you don't stop hitting that goddamn horn. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Man, daddy is gonna be pissed about these portals.
Uh-oh.
Oh man, we got trouble.
I can't see anyone.
Cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one.
Oh my god, Bob Seger!
Man, these guys will not fuck off! Oh man, they're right in front of us!
America! Make it blow up! Oh my god, come on! Got it!
I'm actually starting my own cult. You are gonna be my first perkin. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
God, I feel so Americanized right now. Sorry.
Hey, look, hurt, man. I'm gonna help. Daddy, Daddy, check it out, dude. Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son.
Would you
look
at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod.
Oh my god. All right, they need to like reset. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Okay. There, he calmed down and reset.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod.
What's up, bro?
Word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go. So I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Cheeseburger, don't show your butt off on camera. Guess that unlocks Kirk as a person. Yeah, Herc's cool and all. But Herc isn't the bear, you know? He's awesome, but he ain't no bear.
Canadian illegals.
There's someone out there.
New subscriber.
To be a soldier.
Thank you for subbing, Cheesecake.
They're killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Everything back to how it was.
That doesn't sound good.
Hunters.
Well, look at here. It's my new campaign manager.
He's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
I'm being hunted.
Well, look at here. It's my new campaign manager. I just need to stop all these whack jobs.
Capture party incoming? Uh-oh.
Pinko pennies and libtards all over the goddamn place. What's this state come to?
It still says they're incoming.
Nobody knows Montana like me.
Hopefully they come up here so I can take them out with this.
I'm gonna make Montana great again.
Wait, what? What just happened? I think I just got drugged. Oh no. Oh god, 30 frames a second?
New subscriber.
You shouldn't come for me. Should've run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
What? Oh.
Call the herd. Excellent.
Help! Help! Help!
Good. Call the herd.
I think I'm tripping balls or something.
Keep
here.
Moving.
Any police? Any? Freeze!
Resisting arrest!
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
What the hell is this?
Move in.
We check those chairs. Mm-hmm. Stewing in their own filth for days.
Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy? We're bringing him back to the Wolf's Den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy. She'll be fine.
What? Role playing?
I'm gonna drink this.
Need it.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold
hey, girl.
On. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was the best and impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
New subscriber.
They've been in
Thanks
that
for
room for God
Oscar.
Knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, bud.
What's up?
Hey there, guy.
Motherfucker. I'm sorry.
Gunfire.
I have to unmute the VOD.
Gotcha.
I'm sorry. What's up?
Kid down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Keep your chin up.
Thank you.
Wearing the right clothes, boy.
Look who's back from the dead.
So many of the items in the game have weird physics on them.
Nearly dying is great for making someone happy to be alive.
Hey there, bud.
Hello.
Love to talk. But Eli needs a word with you.
All right, I'll find him.
Eli wants you. He's at the command center. You walked right by him.
No, I didn't. Girl, you need to move.
It's the deputy.
Hi there.
You're doing good. If there's a way we can compromise those training camps, it'd be a huge hit to the cult.
Good to see you standing.
There you are. Hi.
I've been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Depp. Good luck.
Wait. You want me to stealth?
Everyone here is on.
That'll go
wrong.
Fine.
Corey here.
That'll go great. I have a flawless record with stealth. It's great. As you've seen, things have been pretty nasty out there. Weedy and I have hidden stashes of equipment and supplies throughout the woods. If you're caught wanting, feel free to take what you need. Whitetail's gotta watch out, watch each other's back.
There were no survivors.
The Whitetails are born free. We'll do whatever it takes to survive. We'll never leave a man behind. We will always use our Twitch Prime subs by clicking the sub button and clicking subscribe free where it says it in purple.
Just be a good little bomb.
Good motto, really.
Don't go boom until I say so. I'm a well-oiled...
Tammy.
I see you feeling better.
What are you doing?
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along
new
just
subscribers.
Fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
New subscriber.
What you doing in here, huh?
Little piece of advice. Thinking too much out here will get you killed quick. Don't think, just do.
What are you... Like, are we not acknowledging that she's freaking... got a guy up to electric... Tammy, I know you won't understand, and I forgive you. You listened to the father's words, you didn't really hear them. Eden's Gate has shown me exactly what I've been missing in my life, a purpose. Thanks to the father, I now know what I need to do, what I need to become. I would have preferred you to take in his journey, the journey with you. But I know now that can't be. We all have to make sacrifices. Love always, Mark.
Would be a lot easier with
C4. Hey, got a sec?
You got a quest for
White
me, bro?
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Okay.
Always best.
I will look for that. Thanks for the tip. Just the tip. So we're gonna check it out. Toilet paper for days. Always gotta have toilet paper. Nothing in here. Oh. Silver bars. What is the store? Let's look at the store. What is that? What does that mean exactly? The store. Season pass. I already have it. Must have came with my code. Yay. Add-on packs available soon. 400 silver? Oh my god, so much. 200 silver for a boat? 200 for one weapon? Okay, I gotta have that one. But it's 500. Okay, how much are silver bars?
This is my time to shine.
Primal checking in.
Yo, it's good to have you on board.
Well, you know, Ubisoft is just doing what Ubisoft does. Hey, they make lots of money. You can't blame them. I blame the people who buy them. That's their fault.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Hi, Cheeseburger. Where are we on the map? Oh, we're over here now. Out. We're fight. Every free-to-play game I've ever had that has microtransactions always has the exact same currency. 5, 10, 20, 50, and 100. And the 20 is always listed as most popular, and the 50 or 100 is always listed as best value. Every game, every one of them. It must be psychology. Careful. Gotta get close enough, and we gotta stealth this. Alright, chat, we got to stealth this mission.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people, so keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Okay, Cheeseburger, can I make you go away? Is there a way to dismiss my follower so he doesn't, like, go charging? Yes, Chad, I have to stealth, so wish me luck. All right. Let me try. There. Bye, Cheeseburger. So there should be a drain pipe around here that I can use right there. Can I manually save in this game? Nope, it's fine. Yeah, that's stealthy. Bright ass flashlight. Nice and quiet, easy does it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Make sure we scout all the rest of the dudes so I don't get snuck up on. Two down. They alerted. Okay. I think we got him. I don't see any more. Okay. I think we're fine.
Don't leave begging for saving.
You're free.
Devil's Drop. You gotta get the Devil's Drop.
I am. Whatever that means. Yeah, the AI was pretty stupid there, but that's fine.
Peggy's got machine guns and rocket launchers for plus days. We need to match.
They're gonna torture us if you don't help.
I'm there. You go. You're free.
Save our guys at Devil's Drop.
Please.
Right? Please, God. You're free? More than you can imagine. What is that?
They got two white tails at Hawkeye.
Cheeseburger bobblehead. Got some cash. Should be one more dude to loot somewhere.
There's one more inside.
How'd I end up in this mess?
I don't think this.
What did I do to deserve this?
Why don't you just run away? You just.
Fast, deputy. There were more of us.
What?
Fuck! Dep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Dep. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Alright, got it.
Looks like we've got a bit of a problem. Last couple of Bliss convoys didn't make it to their destination. I'm betting it's Eli as fuck.
Okay, we can bring him back now. Come back,
Eli's
Cheeseburger.
Got cameras hooked up everywhere, all feeding back here to his command center.
It's not bad.
We'll see how well they can fly.
God, the loot spams when you're near it. It's like medkit full. Yeah, we got Cheeseburger back.
You're the one taking the fight to Jacob, right?
Cheeseburger. There you are. Welcome back. Sorry, I needed to have you on a stealth mission. He's back though. We good. Okay, we got two more people to rescue a little bit further away. The arcade machine is where you can make custom missions and share them with other people. Other players. It's like a mission editor. Two skids to Grand Hotel, one skid to Baron Lumber Mill, two skids to Elk Jaw Lodge, one skid to Baron Lumber Mill. Okay. I'm guessing Bliss is that drug that they're all high on. Let's move on next place, I guess. They got it. They're fine. Actually, how am I going to get over there? Let's see. There's mountains in the way. So just make right at this road. Yeah, Hitman contracts are a very similar thing. I doubt most of them are going to be crap. There'll probably be a couple good ones here and there.
I've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now.
Pretty.
Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Let's keep following this road. I'll get there eventually. I see. Hard to take him out stealthily. Four. How am I gonna stealthily do this? This is gonna suck. I have to do it stealth. Although their AI was really dumb beforehand. I don't see a save option. All I see is checkpoints. I don't see manual save anywhere. There's no quick save either. Okay. F5 doesn't do anything. I guess you don't actually have to do stealth. Because everyone seems fine right now. Minus a freaking chopper. Let's not let that see us, please. Okay. Is that an RPG? Hello, Chopper. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! There we go. Got it. Oh, man. Finally got the damn thing. All right, you're free. You're free, too.
Fuck, I thought I was going over the edge.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
I know the lens flare was terrible.
Accounted for. That's the Whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too.
Amazing, ain't it?
Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work.
Hey there.
Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
I think I've seen you.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. They're gonna have a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails.
Oh my god, the fucking recoil!
An eye to the sky.
Oh my god! Give me up, please! Someone!
Okay, buddy boy, coming to find you!
Give me up! I think he's coming for me. Give me up! Cheeseburger, come on, bro! Give me up! Thank you!
Think you're so smart?
Good boy. He's a good boy. Who's a good boy? You're a good boy. Cheeseburger's the best. See, he is literally the best companion ever now. It's the same one, but it has a scope on it. Doesn't really work too well. I'll take the ammo, though. Come here. Thank you. He's a good boy. Take everything off their bodies. Got some arrows back. Another RPG if I need it. think we're good now. Oh, the chopper. I forgot. It fell down. We can go see if they have anything on them. Whee! Alright, then from here. Dropping. And then one more. Or not. Just try not to die. Actually, is this the same one? Yeah, this, it blew up, but it's just sitting here. Oh, that's special. Wait. Oh, hi! Skin the wolf, I need some perk points. Oh, you're a good boy. Hi.
I made it.
Hi there. I want a doggy too. Alright, let's see. Where's our next mission? Realistic bow hunting? I don't know about realistic, but it's whatever. Travel. I was gonna shoot it, but I stopped myself. In these games, you want to kill everything super fast. But then you're like, oh wait, maybe I should let it live. Okay, we need to get over there. I need a car. Vehicle, please. Let's see what perks we can get. Fisher King. Fish tire more quickly, unlocks different types of flies. Repair torch. King of the jungle, reduce animal attack damage. Black market. Wingsuit, might want to get that one. Vehicle buster. Heavy weapon mastery. LMG launchers, flamethrower, less sway. All vehicles drive or automatically repair themselves. Also works in the arcade. Reload, aim, switch rifles and sniper rifles faster. Sway and bullet spread are reduced. Also works in arcade. I might want that one. You can reload, aim, and switch bows and slingshots faster. Also works in arcade. Move much faster while staying crouched. Unlock chain, melee, and sidearm takedowns. Takedown range increased. Stealthily pick locks and doors and do not require a key card. Make less noise when walking, sprinting, and landing. Fallen damage is also reduced. Carry 5 med kits. I think guys, I want them all. I'm gonna go for the takedown thing. Try to improve stealth a little bit. Chain takedown. I wanna try to be stealthy, if possible. Helps a lot. What the skunk? freaking skunk. Come back here. Okay, got him. Got him again. Oh, he switched on me. How many arrows does a skunk take? Finally got his ass. Whoa! He runs so fast. There's like an invisible wall in front of him or something. Oh, it's a cougar! Oh! Oh, that's not! Get off of it! America! Thank you. Now that's hunting. God. Obliterated. Oh, God. Okay. This has got me a car. What the hell is cheeseburger? Alright, let me do the map. Oh, turn around. Thank you, Skyneer, for gifting a sub. I thought it was cheeseburger. It looked like cheeseburger, but apparently it's a black bear. How close is this to real America? It's pretty much a documentary almost. Yeah, it's getting the skunk. There's no animation for it, it's just an instant thing. I'll double check. Oh, he's just injured. He'll be back in 10 minutes.
Damp. If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
I can. All right, let me skit. Will you buy my stuff, please? Where'd that wolf go?
How to hunt your own food.
I need to sell you a bunch of stuff.
You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult.
Whoa, language.
Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true.
It's beautiful out here.
Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Language, young lady. I need to sell stuff. Sell loot. 3,500. Damn. I would like to refill my ammo. Thank you. What weapons do we have? Happy face. Oh, you can buy this stuff with real money. Aww. Okay, I need this. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. How do I? What's the wolf's den, melee button?
It's fully stocked, just in case.
What's the melee button? F? I think F. Nope.
Wolf's den's really something, isn't it?
Why can't I equip that? Oh, there we go. Okay. Now we got it. Aw, the smiley face! You can throw it? That changes everything. Smiley face! Chat is dumb today? Well, chat's always special on new release day. You know how it is. It's always, this is the worst game ever. It looks so bad. You know how they are. It's fine. Let him go.
Can you hear me? It's Weedy. If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
I hear you. Okay, lettuce, prairie, helicopter.
Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go.
I'm sure she's fine. She'll probably respawn. Cult troop movements. Blah blah. Bunch of random stuff. Doesn't matter.
Damn it, Chase. They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Shh. I'm listening.
I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance. Next time. Just leave it the fuck alone, okay?
Okay, zombies. It's like a map. What gun is that? I think it's the gun I'm using right now. Okay, who is shooting at who right now? Who is firing on Huru? Oh, it's five. Five. Nope, can't pick this. It's a goddamn war out there. Whoops. Nope, not the right seat. Not the right seat. Okay. I don't know how to fly this. Oh god. Oh god. This could get bad. Okay. Hopefully there's somewhere to land. If there's not, this is gonna be real bad. And hopefully when I land, there's no one there to attack me. I think I see a place to land. Oh god, what was descend? Was it C? Control? What was the button? Oh god, it was... Okay, C is going down. Very slowly. I would just jump out, but I want to use the helicopter a second time. Alright, right here. Watch it. Landing. Perfect. Ah. Beautiful. Should be something in here. I don't think there's any guys in here. This is good. Never mind, I hear something.
Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
I wonder if there's aerial takedowns or not. Happy face. You can't be mad at me. Be mad. I had a happy face. Let's move you to a more hidden spot, like right over here. People.
Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
Alright, so much for stealth. Dun, 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 dun. Anyone else? Think we got them all? Okay. Not too bad. Metal Gear music? I don't know. It's kind of like a rocky beat to it. Okay, that shit's got to be around here somewhere. In case of emergency, Cooper Cabin is equipped with a nearby storm bunker. Simply climb down and pull the door shut. Remain in the bunker till emergency is over. Old Sun Outfitters. It's got to be a storm shelter. It's got to be in there. The thing we're looking for. Oar paddle. No, I want to keep my smiley face weapon. Looks like it might be right there. Possibly. Yep, I hear static.
Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious.
Got it.
You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
Pickled beets? Oh, that's nasty. Pickles are good, but pickled beets, oh, almost as bad as pickled eggs. Have you ever had a family member that likes, really, really likes pickled eggs and pickled pig's feet and pickled beets and not for me. Yeah, my grandma loved pig's feet, which is like, hearing her chomp down on that shit. Okay, chat, take cover. Nice, $1,300. Wait, play the arcade? No, don't do that. What is that sound? Oregano. Yeah, I'm sure that's oregano. Good job, game. Yeah, that was a little baggie of oregano. How dumb does the game think I am? That was not oregano. Got all that. A little bag of oregano. Actually, the other one's pretty close. We don't need the chopper for it. Let's just go. Man, this oregano makes me feel really good after eating this pasta. Does that sound an elk or something? Because that sounds weird. All right, now we gotta scout this next camp out.
Okay, can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit, there's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
I don't think anyone's here. Wait. No, it's showing people. Back up. Uh-oh. Bad. I can't see. All dead? Wow, the AI is just Really?
Still no luck?
Really bad.
It could be some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Alright, I'll look around. Ellie, Eli, we can't stay anymore. It's too dangerous with all these cult patrols around. Taking my family, we're leaving tonight. That stuff what I was holding on for you is outside. The usual spot underground. Sorry, Eli, but I have to think about what's best for my family. Neil. Loot.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
I know. I'm looking for stuff in the cabin first. Alright, it should be some sort of hatch or something. Like this big ass thing. And yeah, we're definitely getting near. Got it. Anything else in here? Nothing? Okay, well, I'll help you in a minute.
That's the last stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
All right, I guess I'll save her ass. That is pretty far, actually. I don't understand. They say they have cameras everywhere in this place, but how are they powering them? Uh-oh. Oh, God. Thankfully, some trees are blowing themselves up. A Peggy is what they call the people that are part of that cult. That's their, like, their word. I think it sounds dumb. I keep thinking of the girl from Mad Men. Okay, run. Or Peggy 18, exactly. Stop hitting me. Oh my God. I was trying to run past him. Come on, reload faster. Thank you.
You think you're ready? Not.
God damn it. I think they have something better to do than chase me down. Okay, go fast. Oh my God, this thing. Ah! Going. New hunting spot, caribou. Oh, they're caribou. Why are there three helicopters up there? We're going. Whoa. This is fine. This is fine.
Hey, I got you on camera. Wait. Ah, no. Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them. Get that stash back. Hurry. They're getting away.
Oh, my God. Oh, no, fuck! Oh, don't do this to me, Ubisoft! God damn it! I have to drive through an army of... Okay. Oh, God. Oh, please. Oh, God. Please survive. Please survive. Keep going. No! How many bullets is it gonna take? Just freaking stop! Stop the goddamn car, my god! What the? He took so many bullets! God!
Okay, that's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
I shot him like with 3 clips of bullets just to get him to stop. All because he had a hockey mask on. That gave him invulnerability. I need to start wearing hockey masks if that's true. Well, I think it's proven with science. If you wear a helmet, it stops all bullets from hitting your body.
Make sure you're armed. You don't want to leave no one to those
cases. It's Corey, by the way.
All right, I got your stuff, bro.
Welcome back. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys.
Vinyl disc?
Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Oh, you're welcome.
Nothing but...
Hell yeah. Let me sell off my crap. Hello.
God, the feeling you get when you bag a 14-point buck.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take a lunch break.
Depp, can we talk?
I'll stop right here for a little while. I'll be back on in an hour. I'm gonna go take a break and I'll come eat while I'm on break, and then when I come back, we'll play some more Far Cry. Thank you guys for all the support and love today. You guys have been great. And I will see you guys in an hour after lunch. So I'll be back around 2:30.